Hi, I am Arjun Mutneja.
Hello, myself Dr. Yogesh Agarwal. I am born and brought up in Delhi and I did my graduation from Velleran Bharti, that is our Bharti Public Schools Swasthya Vihar branch. And I did my BDS from Maulana Azad Medical College, a pioneer medical institute of India.
Hi, I'm Khusro Moin. I graduated from this school in the year 1994. Right now, I'm working as an assistant professor in Kirodimal College. About myself, I've passed out from this school. I graduated from Kirodimal College. Then again, I got the opportunity. I think I'm the very luckiest one that I got the opportunity to teach over there, teach at the same alma mater, and definitely, I'm coming back again and again to my school.
My initial childhood only, I was a very sensitive child. I could not see a person in sufferings. I feel I do something. I can't eliminate the suffering of a person, but I can at least reduce the suffering of a person. So for that, I joined this noble profession so that I can do something for a human being.
Nikita Bhutani. I graduated from Bharti Public School in the year 2004. I spent all of my academic years here, so it's like I grew up here. It was a second home to me. Professionally, I work with HSBC, the finance center. I train people on communication, soft skills, and other things like that. I also develop training content for finance professionals. So when I say training content, I mean e-learning content. And that's pretty much what I do at work.
Hello, my name is Unnati. I am a product of Bharti Public School. And presently, I am teaching at Ramjas Day Boarding and as an English teacher. Apart from that, I am an anchor with the All India Radio, FM Rainbow 102.6 MHz.
I came to the school after almost a decade. There are so many things that have changed. But the best thing that I realized was that the school has been extremely progressive. We have smart classes now. We've got projector screens and we've got, you know, things that would help learners to understand things better.
The school has received the national award, which makes me feel very proud of its things. Apart from that, the international dimensions that the school is now looking forward to, which is something, another special aspect. I think the students will get enough exposure, not only exposure, an international platform to nurture themselves. This is something important.
The most special thing about the friendships that you develop in school is that, you know, they're not very competitive. You know, when we work, we know that we've got to be better than the other person. You know, we've got competition in school as well, but it's not to an extent where we think badly about the other person. They're very selfless. You know, we would help the other person also. They last for a lifetime. You would always remember your school friends, like no matter what.
On my learning and personality, you know, Bharti Public School had a great impact. My performance in every activity improved just because I got the nurturing from this school in my background. When I went to the college, even then I could perform and anchor the shows just because I had orientation in this school before that. So my personality, in fact, is the product of Bharti Public School only. How much gratitude I must have in my heart for this school. This school has recognized the talent hidden in me. This school has given me a platform which no other institution had afterwards provided. And I really miss that. I wish I could once again be a student of Bharti Public School and experience all the international learnings and all the things which the present Bhartians are experiencing. Lucky people, really.
Even if you do not want to come to school on day, trust me, you're living the best part or the best years of your life. And you're going to miss this time forever.
The alumni should always be connected. This is a bond. This is a chain. And when this chain gets longer and longer and longer, just imagine where will we reach. Sky has no limit.
Hi, I'm Ruhi Parvez. I passed out from Bharti Public School in the year 2004. I'm a journalist and I'm working with Hindustan Times. I cover sports for them. And it's been 7 years that I'm working in this profession.
I'm Puneet Batra. I graduated from Bharti Public School in 2000. I'm a practicing lawyer in High Court, doing practice in High Court in civil matters and finance matters. Besides this, I own a company named Batra Associates, who's taking care of the tax matters of various clients.
The school has changed a lot in 10 years, but the years I have spent here, they were very different from what it is right now. And I wish I was there right now. I wish I could study again. I wish I could be a part of school again. I really miss those days.
Much care, best parent support. BPS stands for me as the best parent support. And they have given me a lot of push to get my education completed on a very good level.
The most unforgettable part about school was the trips that we took. I have traveled so much because of school. Once we went to travel the South India, it was an 11-day tour and the high time of my life. I still cannot forget it.
My only message to the present Bhartians is that they should make the most out of the time that they're spending here.
You must work hard, you must aspire high, and you must strive to attain whatever you desire. Never give up. Never.
My message to the current students is that you are in very safe hands and you are in the hands which will take you to the heights. So please make full use of your potential because you are in the hands which recognize you. And once you are recognized, you feel belong to, then you can reach the heights, immense heights.
The three words which describe school in my language is outstanding education,
ignited minds,
the beautiful campus,
evolved beings,
discipline,
inspiring,
compassionate,
fun,
excellent,
enlightenment,
pride,
outstanding, and the best.